Ramakrishna Hari. We wish all the devotees of Lord Pandurang Vittala a very happy Ashada Ekadashi. Today we are going to see the significance of Ashada Ekadashi. The 11th lunar day of the bright fortnight, that is Shukla Paksha of the Hindu month Ashada, that is in between the months of June and July, is marked as Ashada Ekadashi day. It is also known as Maha Ekadashi, Pratama Ekadashi, Padma Ekadashi and Devashayana Ekadashi. This Ekadashi is one of the most important religious festivals in Maharashtra. This is generally held in Pandharpur, where a huge number of devotees gather to celebrate this festival. The temple of Lord Vithala or Vithoba, fondly called by the Bhaktas, is situated on the banks of the river Chandrabhaga in Solapur district of the state of Maharashtra. The devotees are known as Varis. They proceed to Pandharpur by Padayatra, by walk, starting from their respective native places situated in the interior and remote villages. The journey takes 21 days. They happily sing the abhangs, that is the hymns of the sons, and dance to the beat of the drums. They also carry the palkis or palanquins decorated colorfully, wherein the silver padukas of the sons like Sant Tukaram, Sant Eknath, Sant Jnaneshwar and other sons. This palki procession is called as Dindi. During their march, the Varis carry flags and banners and lead the troop, while the drummers occupy the center of the Dindi or procession, chanting the continuous glory of the god in the Ashadi Dindi procession and the Seva Dindi, that is serving food and giving medical aid to the pilgrims, purifies the individual. There is inner cleansing that takes place in the mind, body and spirit, and the participants tend to lose their individual identities and enjoy the bliss. The Varis culminate at the Vithoba temple on the holy occasion of Ashada Ekadashi. Upon reaching Pandharpur, the devotees take a holy dip in the Chandrabhaga river before proceeding to the temple. There were many saints in Maharashtra like Sant Tukaram, Sant Jnaneshwar and Sant Eknath, who were instrumental for developing the bhakti movement in Maharashtra. They have sung innumerable hymns on their beloved Lord Pandurang Vittal. The hymns are known as abhangs. Today we are glad to present a beautiful abhang by Sant Eknath, Majhe Maher Pandhari. In this abhang, Sant Eknath Maharaj refers to Pandharpur as his mother's home. He also goes saying, Lord Vittal is my father and Rukmai is his mother. Pundalika, an ardent devotee of the Lord, is his brother. And the Chandrabhaga river that washes away our sins and purifies our soul is his sister. He further says that he has totally surrendered himself off to Lord Vithoba and he is unable to utter the greatness of the sacred and holy place. Now let us listen to the abhang. Majhe Maher Pandhari.
Majhe Maher Pandhari, आहे भीवरे चातिरी. माझे माहेर पंढरी, आहे भीवरे चातिरी. आहे भीवरे चातिरी, माझे माहेर पंढरी. माझे माहेर पंढरी, आहे भीवरे चातिरी. आहे भीवरे चातिरी. माझे माहेर पंढरी बाप आणि आई बाप आणि आई माझी विठ्ठल रखुमाई माझी विठ्ठल रखुमाई माझे माहेर पंढरी आहे भीवरेच्या तीरी आहे भीवरेच्या तीरी माझे माहेर पंढरी पुंडलीकर आहे बंधू पुंडलीकर आहे बंधू त्याची ख्याती काय सांगू त्याची ख्याती काय सांगू त्याची ख्याती काय सांगू माझे माहेर पंढरी आहे भीवरेच्या तीरी आहे भीवरेच्या तीरी माझे माहेर पंढरी माझी बहीण चंद्रभागा माही बहीण चंद्रभागा करतेसी पापभंगा करतेसी पापभंगा करतेसी पापभंगा माझे माहेर पंढरी आहे भीवरेच्या तीरी आहे भीवरेच्या तीरी माझे माहेर पंढरी माझे माहेर पंढरी आहे भीवरेच्या तीरी एका जनार्दनी शरण एका जनार्दनी शरण करी माहेरची आठवण करी माहेरची आठवण करी माहेरची आठवण माझे माहेर पंढरी आहे भीवरेच्या तीरी आहे भीवरेच्या तीरी माझे माहेर पंढरी माझे माहेर पंढरी आहे भीवरेच्या तीरी आहे भीवरेच्या तीरी विठ्ठल 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 जय राम कृष्ण हरी।